And I just thought, I wonder if the core of a pineapple would fit through this slicer, because it didn't look like it would, to be honest. The middle of the slicer, it looks really, really small.